going to bless you to prosper. The Bible says God gave him many victories. The Bible says that the other nations paid tribute to him. And he was blessed with great wealth. But in 2 Chronicles chapter 26 and verse 16, because of pride, the Bible says when he was strong, his heart was lifted up to his destruction, and he transgressed against the Lord his God and went in the temple to burn incense upon the altar of incense. Pride caused him to attempt an act that was reserved for the priest alone. Pride caused him to persist even though 40 priests tried to convince him not to proceed. And while his heart was filled with anger because they opposed him, God touched him and smote him with leprosy and plagued him and isolated him until the end of his life. Pride. And then after God made the sundial to recede for 10 degrees for Hezekiah, after God had extended Hezekiah's life for 15 years, after God had defeated his enemies and gave Hezekiah unprecedented wealth, the Bible says in 2 Chronicles 32, 27, that Hezekiah had great riches and great honor, and he made himself treasuries of silver, for gold, for precious stones, for spices, for shields, for all kinds of desirable items. He had storehouses for grain and wine and all oil, and stalls for all kinds of livestock, and folds for flocks, and cities for himself, and possessions of flocks and herds in abundance, for God had given him very much property. But pride, somebody ought to say pride, caused Hezekiah to make two dreadful mistakes. In 2 Chronicles 32 and 25, Hezekiah did not repay according to the favor shown unto him, for his heart was lifted up, and therefore wrath was looming over him and over Judah and over Jerusalem. For the ambassador, 2 Chronicles 32, 31, came from Babylon. They came to see and hear about how God had reversed their God. These men from Babylon worshiped the sun. And when the sundial went back 10 degrees, that meant that Hezekiah's God made their God go backwards. And any God that could make their God go backwards, they wanted to know more about that God. But then they also wanted to know about the healing of Hezekiah and how God had extended his life off his deathbed to live another 15 years. The Bible says that they came to see the wonder that was done in the land. Hezekiah showed them everything but the wonder. Showed them his kingdom. Showed them his possessions. Showed them his cities. Showed them his gold. Showed them his silver. Showed them his flocks. And they went right on about their way, not knowing anything about the wonder. And they came back and took everything that Hezekiah possessed. You'd better give God some glory. You better give God praise. Whatever you got, don't get carried away with it. You're going to die and go your way, and it's still going to be here. You'd better praise God. You'd better glorify the Almighty God. It was pride that caused the Assyrian Sennacherib to say in 2 Chronicles 32, 15, no God of any nation or kingdom was able to deliver his people from my hand, or the hand of my fathers. How much less will your God deliver you from my hand? God heard him talking. And in 2 Chronicles 32, 21, God sent an angel who cut down 185,000 mighty men of valor leaders, captains, and the king of Assyria returned, the Bible says, shamefaced.